Hi everyone, welcome to Unboxing Zindagi. In this video, I am going to tell about how to register for phase 3 vaccination. Covin vaccination for 18 plus in India. If you are watching this video for the first time, please do subscribe Unboxing Zindagi and press the bell icon to get notifications. If you are above 18, please go to Covin portal and register your name for vaccination. Okay, open Google and type covin.gov.in, covin.gov.in, and then click on search. After that, you'll get an interface like this. Click on Covin portal. Here you can see registration is open for age 18 plus. You can register with Arogya Setu app also. Now click on register, sign in yourself. Here enter your mobile number, they will send an OTP your mobile number. 4 members can register with 1 mobile number. Enter your OTP and then click on verify and proceed. You can register 4 members with 1 mobile number. Okay, just read the third point. More appointment slots will soon be offered. If slots are not currently available, please check again after some time. We request your patience and understanding. For the people above 18, the slots are not open yet. I don't know why. After reading the note, click on register member. If you have any of these photo ID proofs, click on one ID. Here you can see PAN card, Aadhaar card. Here I am going to click on PAN card. Enter your PAN card number and name as in the PAN card, and then select your gender, and then enter your year of birth. After that, click on register. Individual registered successfully. Your registration completed. You will get a message to your registered mobile number that you are successfully registered for COVID vaccination. Reference ID, some number and helpline number 1075 and covin.gov.in link. Here you can add another member with the same mobile number by just clicking on add member. For the dose 1 appointment schedule, click on schedule and then click on schedule now. Book appointment for vaccination. Here you can enter your PIN code or you can search by district. Click on search by district. Here select your state and select your district. And then click on search. Here you can see for May 1st, there are no session available for 18 plus. Okay, this is all about how to register for phase 3 COVID vaccination. If you have any queries regarding this registration, please let me know in comment section. Now you can search by entering your PIN code. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe Unboxing Zindagi.